one, I'm now on the beach of Coney Island, New York City. It's 4 o'clock on Wednesday afternoon. Today, New York City's beaches finally opened for swimming. There are a few people swimming in the water, and I checked the temperature for the water a few minutes ago. It's a little bit nippy, so that may be why there aren't more people in the water just yet. Lifeguards said it felt good to be back. They will be on duty from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily, and swimming is not allowed before or after those hours. Phase 3 is scheduled for New York City next Monday, but Mayor de Blasio put the city's reboot of indoor dining on hold indefinitely Wednesday, citing nationwide coronavirus surges and the heightened dangers of indoor spread of the disease.